guys and welcome to my channel. It's me, Pratiksha, here, and in today's video we are going to review Cetaphil Dental Cleanser. So let's get started. Talking about the product, as you can see, this comes in a tube. This is of 250 ml, and this is a Cetaphil Dental Skin Cleanser, and this is for face and body and all skin types. Also, it has a range for oily skin, different, but still I thought to use this gentle skin cleanser because this is basically for all skin types. Then it says that it's a daily cure for all skin types, moisturizes as it cleanses, soap free and non-irritating and hypoallergenic, and whatever this is saying in this front one, it's true. And this is like a, you know, daily care for all skin types. When it says that, it means that obviously it suits for all skin types, and you, this is a cleanser which you can use on a daily basis. And I just use it twice, but sometimes I use it thrice also, so it's okay, because as it says that it moisturizes as it cleans. That is true, because whenever you clean your face with this cleanser, you won't feel that your skin has dried out or anything. That you know, whenever you use other product after, and when you cleanse your face with that, you feel like the face is like out of oil totally, and some will feel so much of dryness. And that won't happen when you use this Cetaphil cleanser, because it will moisturize your skin as well. And whenever you cleanse, it will moisturize also. That was the point. And it is hypoallergenic, and you won't get that much of reaction after using this product. If it doesn't suit you also, it says that it won't give you allergies or any kind of skin rashes or anything like that. And it is so free. And it is non-irritating so far. And whatever it says, it's true. Even I felt that it's not irritating, and it's also hypoallergenic, and it also moisturizes your skin. So for all, especially for whoever have dry skin or have such issues that whenever you use a cleanser, you feel that your skin has totally dried out. If you have that issues, then you can go for this cleanser. Now let's see what it has in the back side. It says that soothing non-irritating cleanser, ideal for face, hands and body. You can use it for face, hands and body. Then helps skin retain needed moisture. Yes, that is on a, that is the same point, which says that you know, whatever the needed moisture you need for your face, it won't fade that away, like how other face wash does, that it will just remove all the needed necessary moisture off from your skin. This Cetaphil won't do that. It will leave the moisture behind and then cleanse your face. Then rinse easily and leaves skin feeling soft, smooth and healthy. Yeah, after using this face wash, you will feel your skin is soft and smooth and also healthy, in a sense that the skin, when your skin is smooth, soft and the moisture is there, it will definitely look healthy. And pH balanced. One very good thing about this Cetaphil is for all those who do not like fragrance at all in their cleanser or anything, this is for them. This product is fragrance free. That is something which I also appreciate, because fragrance is not good for skin. Then it is non-comedogenic, something that we all people who have sensitive skin and also who are just prone to get pimples, that is something very important. We should use products that are non-comedogenic. So this is among them. Dermatologically tested. Yeah, then there is like a direction for use. Basically, you can use this and then you can wash it with your normal tap water. Then other than this, there is nothing much written. Then there would be ingredients that we will discuss. One more thing I would like to tell you guys is, you know, there is like open and stop. And whenever you just open this, you rotate, you pump, then you take the amount, whichever how much you want. Then do not forget to lock it again. Then you have, after every use, you should just lock it. Because when you leave it open, your might go in and it might damage your product. So I think it is written here too. Keep the container tightly closed after use. So that is very important. So yeah, like I just thought to tell you this because many of you might not know that. Then talking about the price, this is made in India product which I'm using and it is a 515 IC. It means like almost 825 Nepali, and I set up with something many people like and many people recommend. And talking about my personal experience, I was using Neutrogena, as you guys know, you might be knowing. I was using Neutrogena cleanser. And it was like, it was good for me as I have oily skin. Whenever I wash it, I used to feel that, you know, everything from my skin has been removed. But when I switched to Cetaphil, the day first day when I used it, I felt like from my face nothing has been removed. I was feeling, you know, not that as it says, it will leave the moisture behind. Exactly that, that has happened. And I thought that my skin is not clean and like that. I was having that sensation, but it is not like that. It will just leave the needed moisture behind and it will cleanse. Okay. And when I gradually used the product, then I realized that it was removing what it is supposed to be and it is leaving what it should not be removing. Did you get that? I think you got my point, right? It will leave the moisture behind, but it will remove other things too. Okay, then all these are the like good things about the Cetaphil. But something which I didn't like, let me tell you that also. Now, I'm somebody, if I just put some makeup, I don't use any other makeup remover. I just use my cleanser to remove my makeup. This was when I was using Neutrogena. It is like enough to remove my makeup, you know, I used to feel like that. But when I switched to Cetaphil, something what happened is if I have applied the makeup and I use Cetaphil to remove or cleanse, no, it won't work, it won't help. The makeup won't be removed with just Cetaphil. I don't know how many of you do that, but I do that. So I thought to tell you that it won't help you to remove your makeup. You have to do a separate thing to remove your makeup. Then use this cleanser. You can't use this directly as a makeup remover cleanser. Okay. Okay. Now let's talk about the ingredients. The ingredients it has aqua, cetyl alcohol, propylene, glycol, sulfate, and paraben, propyl paraben, butyl paraben. Alcohol. That's all. But if you think that it's a paraben, it contains paraben, then let me tell you guys that paraben is used as a preservative. And if you don't want to, if you want some product which is paraben free, then the study shows that the product which are used instead of paraben as a preservative are more harmful than the paraben. So paraben, the amount they have used in Cetaphil, it's like minimum, and it won't affect your skin that hard. And this is what the study has shown. Based on that, I'm sharing you these points. And even dermatologist says that paraben is used as a preservative, and the amount that has been used is like suitable for our skin type. Then if any other preservative which is used, that might cause us more harm. So this amount of paraben in Cetaphil is okay, and all the other ingredients are used which are like suitable for your skin type. So guys, that was my review on the products at Apple, and I think if you want to try any drugstore cleanser, then you can go with the Cetaphil one because it is like quite in a range and it is affordable. So for my side, Cetaphil Gentle Cleanser is a thumbs up and it is a good product, and you can give it a try if you want to. So that's it for today's guys. If you have liked the video, press that like, and if you are new to my channel and have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe it, and thank you for watching.